Hello, and welcome to a new series that I think I'm going to begin, which obviously, as you can see, a Fallout 4. Fusion power. I've been thinking about this a lot, whether or not to make it or not, because, you know, but then, it's going to be dope to play. 21st century, so I hope you guys enjoy. People awoke from the American dream. I'm probably going to play the entire thing, plus the DLC, since I have it. Of every major resource. Damn, bro, this is lit.
The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory.
I'm gonna be quiet so you guys can hear this beautiful commentary.
It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely.
I don't know if I'll make him. I think I'll make an African American male, you know?
Right.
Alright, let's see. Face. Can I, like.
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Oh, thanks. Should I make the goofiest man possible, to be honest? Just, like, grab his eyebrows real quick? What do I do with it? Can I make it even bigger? Ah, oh, fuck.
Well, hello, handsome.
Right, bro? This man is just pretty fucking beautiful. Looks so goofy like that. Alright. There you go.
Such pretty eyes.
Oh, you still think so? I'm just trying to make it as... Oh, the nose, bro. The nose is gonna be massive. Oh, I gotta make it in the center. There we go. Massive nose. Look at it wiggle around.
Hun. You think my nose is too big?
Nah, bro. It's fantastic. Your droopy ass face, bro. Who's this man's?
I was looking. Yeah, Sean has your smile.
I'm gonna make a big ass chin, bro. Oh, I kind of put it to the side, but that's. I don't think it really matters. Make a super neck of some sort.
Not bad. Not bad.
Extras, bro. What do we got? Freckles, bro. I don't need no freckles, bro. Make a battle scar, you know what I mean? Blemishes. Oh, no, I mean, I need a battle scar. Eyes. Nah. Red nose, bro. Definitely need a red nose. I don't like that one.
So handsome.
Bro, what the F? This is wild. Where is that one patch I wanted on my head, bro?
I clean up pretty nice.
Oh, it just disappears. I don't give a fuck. Jesus Christ, bro. X, what else you got? Markings, damage. Body? I'm gonna make myself fucking massive. Or should I make myself large? No, this man's being massive. Built like a motherfucker, bro. Dude, this man is massive. There we go. Let me finish my soup up real quick that I have in my possession. Never mind, I thought it would be a cutscene of some sort. I forgot. Alright.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brew to perfection.
Thanks, dude.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Kazuha.
Of course, sir.
This is wild. Active.
It's a little early to be drinking.
Damn. A fat man? Yeah, I forgot. If I was gonna call it a fat boy, like, pretty sure it's a thing. Actually, a fat boy, though, so.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cogsworth's really good with Sean.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Your special Easter egg. Can I activate the car?
To think one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
Bro, it's wild.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together.
Now, all right, what do we got here?
Don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Little baby.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Alright, let's see what this man wants, bro. Hello, mans.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
It's such like
me
a weird
too.
Sound before he hit
you
it.
You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being
it's like he knows.
A precious commodity.
Oh, it's
I'm
like he knows, bro.
I'm here to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Decent, bro.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Why is he like, he knows? Do you know?
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Bro, this man fucking knows. Well, I'm gonna have 5 of that. 6 of that, because I'm a fucking savage. I don't even know what I'm doing. I just kind of put them in random places. Alright. Oh, my name! I forgot. I'm just putting my name, bro. I was confused why I couldn't continue. Alright. There we go.
Wonderful. That's everything.
Let me eat my rest of my soup real quick.
I'm just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Ricky, bro. Yeah. Bro. I don't raise no bitch in my house, so why are you in my house, bro?
You heard Todd's voice.
Who's this man's? I don't raise those bitches. I raise no bitch.
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
For sure. Just like the nukes that are gonna fall on us soon. You know, that's what they look like.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
I like it.
Sounds like fun.
I'd love to go to the fucking...
Mom, you should come and see this!
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Where are you looking? The door's closed! I'm gonna walk my ass over there.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Abso-fucking-lutely. You stay here, Codsworth.
Codsworth. Stay safe, buddy.
And your family as well, sir?
That's residents of Sanctuary Hills.
I'm right here. Go! Go!
Go! I'm not looking to get fucking blasted, bro. Man, so you guys run so slow. Whenever you play games. Like, like a game where you can actually run in it, like, when you start running, you run faster than everybody else. But whenever they run, bro, look at them. I'm walking their fucking speed, bro. So is that how I'm walking here? I'm walking here. Oh, maybe it is. Jesus Christ. But there's some times where the game is like that.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me!
Alright, let me in, ho.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
God, we're gonna die!
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah.
You two, follow me. Come on.
I'm following.
What's gonna
don't
happen
worry.
To all those people outside
we're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
In the center, bro. Absolute fucking movie. That's up in the center for you.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Wow.
Hold on!
Oh God. We barely cleared the fucking blast. We would have been done for. We got hit by a pretty massive wave of radiation, to be honest, so I'm surprised we ain't dead. It's rad.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Barely.
Everyone,
I got the hiccups, damn it.
The elevator.
I got no water in me.
The stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we had left a minute later...
No,
we'd all be...
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone...
Everything okay?
It's gonna be okay, right? This is our new home.
But, what are you guys trying to gain out of this, to be honest? We're all gonna be dead by the time, you know. We go back up there, bro. It's wild.
Okay. Welcome. Pick up a suit.
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
Female infant.
Didn't see anything about good, bro. Can you please move forward? I don't wanna wait.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
Did you just shave?
Right over there, please.
That guy.
Good.
Shaved.
Over there. Take a suit.
Just step over.
One vault suit. Now just head down the hall. You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
You can please grab that fuck. Alright, okay. Hurry up, please.
Welcome to Vault 111. I'm sure you'll feel right.
Each of you take one of these. Your brand new vault suits.
Wow.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll.
Excuse me.
All right, you.
It's down the hallway right there.
See? This is our new home.
It's gone.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Everything.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Honey, what if they didn't make it?
I know this.
How long do you think
DC?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through.
Just checking everyone off the list.
Designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
What are we here now?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
For sure. I put it on in a quick instant. Just got naked in the middle of the fucking hallway and just put it on.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I just died. The game just started and I'm already dead. My breath is about to stop. We about to stop. Oh? We're back at it. I'm not dead, apparently. I'm alive. Oh, man. A mysterious figure.
Open it.
Who's that man's? And that big ass revolver in his fucking right hand too, bro.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come. No, no. I got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you shot.
Wow. I'm in cold blood.
Let's go. At least we still have a backup.
Fly over. Reinitialize.
Bro, I wonder how wild it would be if the machine didn't just mess up when you wake up again and you're just like in the future. Or if you, I don't know, how wobble. That's a wild thing about, to be honest. I'm gonna stop. And then her body is just gone. Oh, never mind, he's back.
Cryogenic array. All residents must vacate immediately.
And with a walk. All fine and dandy. Look at me, I'm walking home. Like I've been walking all my life.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Cryogenic array. All residents must vacate immediately.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Yes.
Oh, God.
Malfunction.
Why would Vault do this?
Bro.
Vault residents must. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
That person, whoever was in there, is gone. I don't know if there was no one in there in the first place. Why am I breathing so much? What do you got in here? More humans?
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
We got a computer. Cryogenic array. Let us go on with the game. I feel like I'm gonna drop dead in a fat minute, to be honest. This is just not so unhealthy. What the fuck? We got some big ass bad roaches, bro. I'm gonna smack a couple of them, to be honest. Bobby pin, more money. The money I used to use back in my day. What do we got? Stimpak? Why not, bro? Take all the sort of items that I need in my life. Shut up! There we go. That's what I like to see here. Ah, a baton. Who the fuck are you, bro? I'm about to smack the sleeping shit out of you in a fat minute. I ain't dealing with you, ho.
Not giant roaches? What the hell?
Massive roaches, bro. Massive. I only got one. Oh, actually, I got one Stimpak. Why would I use that? Oh, can I take this real quick? This shit is really useful. Nothing in it at all. Alright, let us. What do we got in here? That man got. That poor little guy got clapped. I'm gonna make my quick escape real quick, you know? Oh, that was kind of really weird. Yes. Let me just override. Oh, I fucking stomped on him. Jeez. What the fuck do you think you is? Back off.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Oh, bro, they're all gone, bro. No, none of that. These niggas died like 7 years ago. What the fuck? Alright, bro. Oh, hello, Stimpak.
Is this all that's left?
Bones. Oh, a gun? This is fantastic. Dude, I sounded like Raylo when I said that. What the hell? That was whack. Just like that dead, those skeletons' bones. Whack. I don't even want to look at those words in there.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
It's the same. Are those more bullets? Yes, it is. Got anything nice and useful in here? Before I make my departure to the outside world? Preserved cigarette pack? I don't think those could be useful. Better make my quick getaway. What the? What? No. Yeah. Okay. Come here, hose. Absolutely. Oh, bro, I'm running for my life. These guys are fucking gangbanging me. Smack the shit. Fuck you, bro. Jeez. I'm really bad at this game already, bro. I can't shoot roaches. But it's really hard to shoot. What the fuck?
Is anyone alive?
Bro, no one's alive. Get the
Did
point
anyone
here.
Get out?
Nah, I have to. Oh, there's a red little box over here. Oh, holy shit. Give me some of that. Who the... Alright. Jeez, I cannot hit these dudes for shit. Oh, Pit Boy, dude, don't mind if I do. What is the time? Alright. I like it. May you please activate it? Aha.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
This is radical. Crouch actually. This is wild. Holy shit. What about to enter into the world of vast opportunities? That's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Fallout 4. Hopefully you guys would like to see the entire thing through, because I have all of the DLCs, so, you know, I can play through all of it. Well, until next time, this is GV Datebayo from the Good Vibe Gaming Channel, and hope you guys enjoy, and,